2-year-old Philly Trotters behind the gate moving up. Matron final. They're off. There goes Noon Tea Party off the lead. Farther out, that's Fashion Huntress. Toward the inside moving up. Shake It Curry as they race into the first turn. It's Noon Tea Party. On the outside, Fashion Huntress. Shake It Curry's got the rail in third, followed by Ruby. Then comes Scully SAS. Early trailers on that turn are Silent Opera K and Scream and Shout. They race by the opening quarter in 27 seconds. And it's Noon Tea Party with the lead. Noon Tea Party, able to get in, was Fashion Huntress. So Shake It Curry can come to the outside, go up and take the lead. Shake It Curry goes by, off stride at the back of the pack, Silent Opera K. Shake It Curry clear now into the clubhouse turn. Noon Tea Party second, back to third, is Fashion Huntress. Racing in the fourth spot as they go by the half is Ruby, then comes Scully SAS. And Scream and Shout. The half was 56 seconds for Shake It Curry, who leads by almost two lengths. In second is Noon Tea Party, followed by Fashion Huntress third. Racing fourth up the back stretch is Ruby, then Scully SAS, and Scream and Shout comes to the outside from sixth, far back and still off stride, Silent Opera K. They go toward the final turn. Shake It Curry leads by 2.5 and begins to get away now. Shake It Curry goes by 3/4 in 1:26.1. Midway on the final turn, Shake It Curry widens on the field. It's 4 or 5 lengths. Moving up on the outside now into second is Ruby. They're near the top of the stretch. Shake It Curry with the big lead. Ruby's into second. Racing up in third now is Scream and Shout. They come through the stretch. Shake It Curry by 3.5 lengths in mid-stretch. It's Shake It Curry down the inside. Ruby, Shake It Curry's in front. Then it was Ruby, Scream and Shout, and Scully SES, 155 and 2.